This morning in Going Places, Memorial Day weekend is here, and it's time to hit the road for a little relaxation. But before you do, we have tips from the expert. Joining us this morning from TravelZoo is senior editor Gabe Saglie. Good morning, Gabe.
Hello, good to be with you.
Great to have you here. Before we learn about all the great deals that you have, let's talk about this useful app that you guys have.
It's a great little app. Waze is the name of it. W-A-Z-E. Free download, by the way. And this is an example of how being prepared will actually help you avoid a lot of these traffic headaches that a Memorial Day weekend will certainly generate. Because we are expecting about 34.8 million people to hit the roads. 2 to 4 p.m. the worst time to hit the roads. Before 10 o'clock, best time to hit the roads. But this particular app actually uses real-time information generated by users that then you can use to sort of either circumvent upcoming road conditions or certainly anticipate them. So if someone up the road all of a sudden slows down from 50 to 20 miles an hour, you'll get to see that, you'll anticipate it. I'll tell you why. Maybe it's an accident, maybe it's just a good old-fashioned traffic jam. And it certainly allows you to, at minimum, relieve the stress that comes from not knowing that something is coming up and certainly planning accordingly. Voice activated, hands free. Our own app, TravelZoo, obviously also GPS generated deals based on where you are at the moment or where you're going. So if you want a hotel deal or perhaps a deal at a restaurant or a spa or a golf resort, you can certainly access those off our app as well, which is another free download for your iPhone or Android.
Perfect. I have actually downloaded both of those apps and they do work great. All right, let's talk deals.
Nice.
With a great drivable getaway for us, Cape Cod.
Cape Cod, you know, this is the time of year when we start to see pricing in Cape Cod go up naturally, but still a last-minute deal at a great place called the Ocean Edge Resort and Golf Club there in Brewster in Cape Cod. It's going to be a $250 a night expense, but you get a one-bedroom villa, kids eat breakfast for free here, and you get, obviously, the advantages of the extra elbow room that a villa will get you. But great golf here and great family-friendly activities as well. Consider one of the top 10 family-friendly resorts in the country there in Cape Cod.
Next up, just a beautiful place, Vermont, and a lot of great deals in Vermont.
Absolutely. You know, with the winter season over, all of these sort of ski-friendly destinations like Vermont go on sale. If you wanted sort of a more relaxed, romantic getaway, this is the Point at Castle Hill Resort and Spa. Four-diamond, castle-inspired resort. Rates as little as $79 a night for this Memorial Day weekend and into the summer months as well. That comes with golf and dining discounts and one of these beautiful places to stay. And with a lot of these deals, by the way, it kind of depends on the day you check in. Friday or Saturday night check-in, your pricing will be a little bit higher. The best rates will be, particularly on a holiday weekend, if you check in on a Sunday and enjoy sort of that extra day off for Memorial Day.
And you also have a little further away, but still a great deal and a great place, Washington, D.C.
Yeah, and on a Memorial Day weekend, you know, very patriotic place to go is D.C. Again, because business travel slows on a holiday like Memorial Day, you get more availability in these centrally located upscale hotels. The L'Enfant Plaza Hotel, which allows you to walk to places like the White House or the National Mall, $99 a night. It comes with a free room upgrade. Rates usually start at about $220 there. Better availability on a holiday weekend means savings for you and me.
Thanks so much, Gabe. And for a link to all of these deals that Gabe talked about, you can head to WPRI.com.